Alright, from my basic deck, I've drawn my 6 cards. And since there are no monsters to fight yet, we need to go shopping if we can. Gold value from this hand is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 gold to go shopping with. And since I know I need some heroes, I might purchase this item. It says that you can destroy this card to place the top card of any hero stack on the top of your deck and end your turn. So I can't use it yet. I've just purchased it. But there we go. Those cards are now in the discard pile. And that will basically finish the first turn. It's fast. But at the end of your turn, with the solo rules, I have to take a monster. And we've got an ogre. Level 2. Ogrillin. And it looks like when he's in battle with you, you have to discard one equipped weapon. So if we defeat him, I think he's going to go into our stack and be worth 3 victory points. And we'll gain 2 experience points for defeating him. But we're going to need to defeat his defense of 7. So there's the first monster. We'll continue with the next round right away. Starting the second round, I've got the other half of the basic deck in my hand. And we've got 5 gold pieces again. And let's see. I certainly don't have enough attack power to do anything about that ogre. So we're definitely going to go shopping again this turn with 5 gold. And let's see. I think I may buy this again. Another one of these. It says destroy this card to place the top card of any hero stack on top of your deck. So I'm going to buy another one of those. My deck is now completely empty, so we'll need to reshuffle that before the next turn. But as we finish this turn, the Ogrillin moves down, and another monster comes out. An Ogre Mage. Discard one card with a magic attack. Aftermath. Destroy one hero with strength 4 or less. Alright, I'll have to learn what all these keywords do, but that doesn't sound very good for me. So we've got some powerful enemies coming out already. Alright, we've started the new round. I still just don't have enough attack power to do much about those monsters, so we need to continue to try to gather more resources. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 gold. We might be able to finally get a hero of some kind here. Here is an elf cleric. She costs 6 gold. Didn't we have that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, we did. And she's going to give us a physical attack plus 2. And in the dungeon, we can destroy a card in our hand. And I understand that that may be valuable to help make our deck a little more efficient and get rid of some of the weaker cards. So, we're finishing up there. These guys continue to wander the wilderness, and another one comes out. And we have yet another Ogrillin. I think I am in big trouble. That's the end of this turn. The next turn begins. Drawn 6 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 regulars. And a spear. Even together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's only going to give us 5 attack power. Still not enough. But let's go to the village and let's use this thing. It says destroy this card to place the top card of any hero stack on the top of your deck and end your turn. Alright, so let's... There's nothing we can buy for 2 gold. Not really. I guess we could buy a torch, but... No, that costs 3. Well, this is the thing to do. We're going to toss this one out of the game. And we'll take a hero card. And... Maybe Achilles can help us. Here we go, we got the sergeant. If you're not getting my Achilles joke, that came from my previous video series on Thunderstone. This artwork is directly from the movie Troy, with Brad Pitt playing Achilles. Let's take him. We're going to put him on the top of our deck, so he'll come up next time. And I guess that's it. I have to end my turn. And more monsters. Finally, something a little less powerful, Drake Clan Cutter. And he's going to be -1 victory points for killing him. But he is worth 2 gold and 2 experience. So I guess there's kind of some value there. Well, it's getting full. If I'm not able to get somebody out of there, then we're going to have some Ogrillins there attacking the village. I've got my hand for this round. I did pick up a couple of heroes here, but I still don't have enough attack power to handle one of those ogres yet. She's worth 2, 2, and he's worth 1. That's 5. So let's go to the village and get another hero. We're going to do what we did before. And still not much gold, only 3 gold. So let's do this again. We're going to destroy this card. And we're going to discard those. And we need another hero. Let's try this one. Thunder Mage Summoner. And Magic Attack 2. Interesting thing is she gives off some light. So that's good. We'll put her on the top of our deck. Well, I couldn't do anything about the monsters now. So this guy rushes the village and causes some damage. So those points there will be subtracted from my total at the end of the game. So we're going to put him over here to the side and move the rest down and see who else comes out. Drake Clan Laird. And when he's in battle, it said this card gains health equal to the total health of all other kobolds in the hall. If you defeat this card, you also defeat each other kobold in the hall. You do not get XP for those kobolds. Okay. Alright, so if we're fighting him, we're fighting all of them. Well, there we go. That's the end of that round. Alright, continuing the next turn. Got my hand of cards, mostly regulars. Only 1 gold in purchase power, so I think we need to try to do something in the dungeon. Attack power is going to be 2 magic, 3, 4, 5, 6 attack power. Well, let's see if we can do anything with that. Well, we can't damage either one of these ogres, because they're at 8 and 7. But the Drake Clan Cutter is at 5. And since we are in the dungeon, we can switch positions of 2 adjacent monsters in the hall. That's my avatar ability. Let's switch these 2. I'm going to put the Ogrillin here, and the Drake Clan Cutter there. So now let's see if I can attack this guy. My summoner here is going to give us a point of light. So we calculate our attack power. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Apply any darkness That's going to be normally 2, but reduced down to 1 because of her light. So that makes our attack power 5. And we compare it to the health of the cutter of 5, and that's equal to. That means we are victorious. This is worth minus 1 victory point, so that kind of stinks. But we get 2 experience points. So let's finally open up our little bag of experience points, and we'll take 2 of those out and put them here on the board. And then there was this Thunderstone shard, and it has a spoils effect. That means that if you defeat a monster, you get 1 more XP. So we'll add that one. So we have 3 XP from that battle. And I think that is it. The monster goes into our discard pile. He's worth some gold, but minus victory points. And then we see the, coming to the end of the turn, we see the hallway like this. He doesn't go out. This guy moves down. This guy moves down, and then a new one is added. Another ogre. Wow. Destroy 1 hero with strength 3 or less. And there you have it. That is the end of that turn. Beginning the next turn, drawing my cards, and we've got some heroes here. And then we've got 3 experience points. I think we can level somebody up. Why don't we take the sergeant here? So we're going to go to the village this turn. Unless I can... I wonder what my attack power... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... No, I wouldn't be able to defeat those ogres. So let's go ahead and level someone up. We have to level up a hero from our hand. Let's take the sergeant, and let's spend 2 experience points. And I believe what I'm supposed to do is get the higher level card from his hero stack. Okay, here he is at level 1, and this is the fighter at level 2. His physical attack jumps up several points. So I think this card goes out and is replaced by this one. And then my hand is goes into the discard pile. That finishes that turn, which is bad news for the village. The ogre mage joins in the attack with the ogrillin, and more damage is done to the village. So all the monsters move down, and we now have a burn marked pyre viper. Each player must either show a curse or gain 2 curses. All right, well, there we go, and that ends that turn.